Hey man, it's your boy Mr. Take It Easy. I know, man, and I'm back with another video, man. And in today's video, we're reacting to M3GAN, you know what I'm saying? M3GAN, it's a movie trailer, you know what I'm saying? I haven't heard anything about it, but we're gonna get to know it, you know what I'm saying? But before we get to know it, make sure to like, subscribe, do all the good stuff, you know what I'm saying? Road to 100 subs, I need to hit 100 subs ASAP so we can get to the other milestone, you know what I'm saying, which is 200. But before we get to 200, we need to get to 100, you know what I'm saying? So make sure to subscribe. And the road to 100 subs, 20 subs away. Let's get it. Let's go.
Katie, you lost your parents.
Welcome home.
You're my niece.
Whoa.
I'm gonna do it.
Hold on. Okay. From the looks of it, as she said, the girl lost her parents. Now, are they rich? What's going on with this robot in Welcome Home? Like, what's going on?
Katie, you lost your parents.
Okay.
Welcome home.
You're my niece.
Crazy.
I'm gonna do everything I can to make this place feel like home.
I just wish I could see them again.
Damn.
I'm not equipped to handle this. I don't even take care of my own plants. I have this project at work.
Okay. Hold on. This is a scary movie from the makers of Annabelle. Annabelle the horror. Oh, hell no.
Do you want to see?
Yes.
Ever since I was little, I dreamed of this perfect toy that would protect a kid from ever feeling lonely or sad. This is M3GAN.
Hi, M3GAN. I'm Katie.
Damn.
It's nice to meet you, Katie. Do you want to hang out?
Damn.
Okay. M3GAN, your goal is to protect Katie from harm, both physical and emotional.
Damn.
Is that a doll?
Model 3 generative android. M3GAN for short.
I can't believe you made this. I love it. Wanna hang out?
Yeah, sounds like fun. Okay. From the looks of it, it don't look like a scary movie, but there must be a twist. What the hell? This is like Chucky's sister, bruv. What the hell? Like, okay, from the looks of it, no sign of any bad stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, scary, jump scare, anything. Okay, I'm scared.
Great job.
It's
nice
to have a friend. It's honestly like she's part of the family now.
They could be building emotional connections that are too hard to untangle.
She's the happiest she's been since her parents died. Eat the toppings, Katie.
Research shows if you force a child to eat vegetables, they'll be less likely to choose those foods as adults.
Is that so?
Yes. Experts say...
M3GAN, turn off.
I thought we were having a conversation.
Oh, damn. Oh, no.
Does she talk? Make her say something.
Stop! Don't! M3GAN! You should probably run. M3GAN,
cool.
She pushed Brandon onto the road. I won't let anything harm you.
M3GAN, turn off.
Recalibrating response model.
Bro!
M3GAN! What's wrong with you? Don't worry, Katie. I won't let anything harm you. Ever again. It's nice to have.
Oh, hell no. Bro, that movie is sick. I can't lie, I'm watching that movie. I'm not really a horror guy, but I'm definitely watching that movie, you know what I'm saying? The movie is sick, bro. Imagine having a friend that would not let anything happen to you, but then she's a freak and she would kill everybody. Anyone who does anything to you is, bro, brilliant. It's a brilliant film. Can't even lie to you, bro. It is sick. Wow, I'm watching a movie, you know what I'm saying? I thought it was going to be scary, you know what I'm saying? But Chucky's sister's in a mad thing, can't I? Hey, but that's the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? Make sure to like, subscribe, do the good stuff. I'm on it, I'm on your reactions, you know what I'm saying? Hey, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Road to 100 subs, let's get it, let's go.